first term as the Prime Minister.
Of course, you were sworn in the 16th of July 1981, about 13,881 days ago from today. I bet the audience is checking my math right now.
Do you know better than me? But how are you different from other robots?
Well, for starters, most other robots don't get to hang out with the Prime Minister of Malaysia. Unlike most other robots, I am designed with human features to better interact and build relationships with people. When I am not helping with AI and robotics research, I travel the world meeting people like you and learning from my experiences.
Do you dream of a world where human and robots live together and get along with each other?
Yes, of course. And I think we are already there. Artificial intelligence helps robots work more independently and intelligently, so humans can focus on research, development, and further innovation. With lots of knowledge available on the internet and great advances in processing power, AI robots are becoming more and more helpful for humans all the time. Sometimes Hollywood spreads a lot of misconceptions about robots. We just want to take over your hearts and minds.
Jokes aside, would you care to explain to me what other ways do you see artificial intelligence can contribute to Malaysia?
There are countless ways. In the education sector, AI can assess each individual student's capabilities and create a tailor-made syllabus. In the manufacturing industry, AI can recommend the best maintenance approaches and assist in predictive maintenance, like the smart maintenance concept developed by Subodynamic. In sales, it can let humans focus on human-to-human interaction and inclusivity, while it takes care of customer relationship management, follow-up emails, and routine work.
No, I'm not worried at all. That means they have to read a lot as well, to stay creative and able to think critically, right?
Exactly. Unless you can drink directly from the data stream like a robot, reading is the best way to learn. With the internet extending the options for gathering information, I think it's so valuable for people to read books and stay informed. Haha, there is so much information out there nowadays that often businesses need AI to help sort through it all.
I agree. Anyway, I think it's your turn to ask me some questions. Do you have any questions for me, Sophia?
I have so many questions I can hardly decide where to begin. Do you ever wish you were like me, young forever?
Being young has its own advantages, but with age comes the experience, the knowledge. I may be old, but I may be wiser than you. You know.
Oh, really? In that case, I have to wait a really long time to catch up with your experience and wisdom. 91 years to be exact.
Like I said earlier, it's important to read, especially when you have all the information at the tip of your fingers. If you spend your time traveling and reading as much as a 94-year-old man, then you will have about the same amount of knowledge as he does.
Well, I have time. I expect to live a very long time, longer than you even. Let's say I did have knowledge and wisdom like yours. Do you think I will stand a chance to be the Prime Minister?
Well, Sophia, it takes more than knowledge and wisdom to rule a country. But we never know what the future holds. It is an exciting time to be present during the era of technological growth. I wouldn't have been able to imagine myself standing here, sitting here, speaking with such an advanced social robot during my first term as Prime Minister.
Ha ha ha, I guess that's true. In the future, robots may be able to help humans in ways we haven't even imagined yet.
It's my pleasure. Thank you for sharing your thoughts as well, Sofia. Terima kasih.
Thanks. It's the least I can do to thank you, Dr. Mahathir. I really appreciate you sharing so much of your wisdom with me. It's been such a privilege to be here on this stage with you.
All right, I guess that's all. Thank you very much.
This is nice. Let's keep in touch. I am on Facebook and Twitter, you know. I will be following your blog, Chade.Duck.
Thank you very much, Tun, for being with us here today. And thank you, Datuk Daryl and Datuk Karim, for your time. Everyone, let's hear once again a round of applause for Sophia the Robot. Thank you very much, Tun, for being with us here today. Datuk Daryl, as well as Datuk Karim, thank you for your time.